No sunlight on you.
You might fight over the edge there. I think you'll be able to stop very quick.
We're almost on the top.
Oh yeah, cool.
So this trail goes back to the parking lot.
It's a lot further. They can maybe get under in the shade, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Maybe it's just because we stopped for a second.
That's our sacred place.
Oh.
Those trees are going so high.
Yeah.
They're making this shady place. Go.
Yeah. Well, last January, I know we had two visitors planned, and they both canceled because that was going to be trouble. But, well, we said, I still don't know how I haven't gotten it.
Neither have I, but I wouldn't.
I test all the time. You know, if I have a sniffle, I test. Because when you're over 65, you get all the tests you want to do.
Oh.
And so you just as well, you know, to make sure you don't get anybody else sick.
Yeah.
At least some assurance. Yeah, I wish I had both.
Ah,
dogs.
Look at this
with the ice.
Yeah, he's a doggy. White dog.
Oh, you see that? That looks very much like my dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like my Blanco.
He's a beautiful
dog. He looks like my Blanco.
Go, go to mommy. So we're going to the snow pile and back.
Where's the snow pile?
Who's there? Close.
Right up there?
Okay. Okay, we got to the snow pile, which is the intersection. Beautiful. This road goes to Atalaya, and the other one to Sun and Moon eventually. I want to make hike.
No, so are your dogs with you then here in San Diego?
Yes.
My dogs go wherever my husband is.
Max, don't pull me.
It's okay. We have a house in Cabo.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
I built this structure, but nobody finished it.
Is Israel and Jordan getting along now?
If they had tension, it would be more like...
Go forward.
Yeah.
He ate enough to know it.
Gotcha. Okay.